Once upon a time, Batman fell into some toxic waste and became the jellyfish slinger. And then, because apparently people go to drop-air zoos, he walked down the street, he went to drop-air zoo and saw this, like, thing on the floor. And he picked it up and turned out to be the Joker.